Welcome back, everyone, to Romance of the Three Kingdoms 13. I'm the Earl King. We are playing as the Viceroy Wu Wei. In the last episode, we swore an oath of brotherhood with the mighty brothers of Zheng Fei, Liu Bei, and Guan Yu, despite the fact that Liu Bei is working for our enemy. This episode, we are going to take out Liu Zhang. We're going to take him out, and hopefully we can, keep a peace going with Yuan Shao. I don't want to have us just finish off Liu Zhang and have Yuan Shao just come in and take us from behind. So, we are going to start the mobilization process. These guys will be heavy horse units. They'll be elite horses. Max the troop type. Good. This episode... this unit will be comprised of these three dudes. They will also be elite horses. I don't want to take units from our central plains area, so it's just going to be everything like Hongnong and Xianyang, everything east of those cities. So basically all these units right here, like Hanzhong, Shangyang, of course Chang'an, and Anding, all these cities will be marching to Zhetang, and everything else will be left alone to build and grow. So, let's get that unit out as well. These are going to be elite horses again. Max the troop type. Good. Hamdingers. He's also getting... we'll give him the warriors. We'll give him warriors of old. Max out the troops there. Form up. Liu Fan. We'll have them be a bow unit. Okay. Yes. And these guys, they will also be... they'll be a warrior unit. I'll max the troops. Give them siege tower. Form up. Ooh, Sun Tzu. Okay. Lu Meng is actually going to be in charge, though. But Sun Tzu will be a sub-officer. Yeah. Oh man, I actually know. No, it's gonna be Sansa. Sansa is going to be an elite horse, and Lu Meng himself is just gonna be out there, and he's going to be a light spear. It's gonna be a light spear unit. We'll max out their troops. Next it's ours. We will have me and Zheng Fei. Zheng Fei and I will be in our own unit. Yep. We will be using elite spears. And then Zhao Ren can come along as well. Zhao Ren can have Zhao Ren can have elite spear unit as well. Max out those troops. Good, good. Deploy, go. Is everyone ready? While I'm away at battle, I ask you handle the missions. Good luck, Fa Zhang. So we are on the march. We are mobilizing. We are marching. We are refusing really bad orders. Like, stop giving domestic jobs to a guy who's, like, not suited for domestic work. Just stop it. Build a brewery. Build an observatory. Jianling. Ship tech? Yes. Because we will eventually have to cross another river. These three units go that way. Conquer Force, Liu Zhang. Yep, that's what we're doing. Oop. We do not want to engage with Yan Yan just yet. Why can't I select? Everyone get back. Get back. Let them dance around a little bit. And instead, let's march on Chengdu. Because we have the gate, we control the gate, so. We will just march down to Chengdu. We'll have that guy, we're gonna have Yan Xing go that way. Yes. We're gonna take control of this battle. Because it's the Battle of Chengdu, and let's see here. So the outer gates have no defenses. That's nice. Which means we can just attack any old gate we want. We can just, actually, let's attack this gate. We'll attack that gate and Reinforcements have arrived for our side. That's nice. You guys can stay there. That's fine. Try and burst down this place. Okay, we have the "You Are Going to Win" music playing. Surround this guy and crush him. Let's use the advance command to make sure we can destroy that guy as well. And then attack that gate right there. We'll attack this inner fortress. Okay, let's move this way. Reinforcements have arrived for them, I believe. Yep. There's their army. Okay. Let's get out there and crush them. Man Chong has been defeated. Liu Tong has been defeated, or Li Tong, however you want to pronounce it. I'm gonna attack that gate. More reinforcements for them. Versatile command increases ally attack, defenses, and morale. Excellent. Liu Meng. Boost up everybody's attack and defense and whatever. It's gonna be good. The gates are open. We don't have enough tactical prowess. More reinforcements are arriving for them. That's fine. Where is Sensei? Alright. Let's see if we can't take out some of these other guys. Use Little Dictator. Little Dictator has been activated. It basically gives Sensei a damaging aura. And people, units next to him take massive damage. We are on fire. Let's go take out that base. We are crushing enemy units. It's another dude defeated. Take out that guy next. Let's move him. Alright, we fulfilled the district commands. Got this guy in a pincer, I believe. Excellent. Decimated him. Next, we'll take out this guy. He's backed up against the wall. Let's try and move out of here now. Little dictator, since, let's take out this base. Well, Sun Tzu and Wu Wei just hammer on the enemy forces here. Fei squad destroyed by Wu Wei's force. Evaded pursuit. Yan Yan is also. Oh, they like retreated. Yeah. All right. We got them to retreat. So there goes Chengdu. Chengdu has been taken. And now we have to advance to that place. Jiangzhou. I think that's gonna fall too. And Liu Zhang army fell. So I'm gonna disperse our forces now and return home. A council will be held in Jianye. Sure. Let's try and attend. Oh, nope. Force Council. 57 days. Okay, sure. Let's get to hiring people. Yeah, we're just hiring all the Liu Zhang officers now. Doing some. Oh, Yuan Shao.
Glory to the Yuan! I'm dead.
Yuan Shao died in March of 205. Yuan Shang succeeded Yuan Shao. Build a brewery. Now, do we still have an alliance, or did that alliance fall apart because we, yeah, we don't have an alliance. So, I'm just gonna roar and push past this guy. It'd be really great if we could form an alliance with him. Nope. He truly hates us. He truly hates us. Truly hates, truly hates, truly hates. that guy. Go get Li Tong. Alright. So we're making our way to Jianye. In the next episode, we will have our first force council.